first cut the top and bottom off. Cut the pineapple in half, then cut it in both halves in the middle. And take out the core from the middle. And then, what you do is you take off this peel, probably from about this much, so you don't get those eyes. And then you just cut them and cut them and cut them.